ladies and gentlemen. Well, it has been a great year of growth and learning and lots of music and advanced band all in one section every single day, with Mr. Rouse and I getting the privilege and honor to co-teach together, giving us the opportunity to do pullouts, do sectionals, and have lots of great full rehearsals. From the tenor saxophone section, to tell us about our first piece, we have Leo.
Our advanced band, along with the LJH advanced band, and those who
Thank you once again. Next up to the microphone from the trombone section to tell us about our second piece, which as you can see is going to be very special. We have Brooke. Well, folks, time flies when we're having fun. The advanced band has opted not to vote for each other for awards, but they told me, Mr. Z, we trust your judgment so well, we just want you to pick the awards. So I was honored. Let me go get the mic. The Citizenship Award for the advanced band goes to Isabel Goodrich. The Spirit Award is in one piece right now. I will make a duplicate so they each have one. But this goes to a duet, and I think they'll know why. The Spirit Award in band this year goes to Mateus Wen and Oliver Pope. And this year's Musicianship Award goes to Brooke Class. Two Directors Awards to give away. First, we have a birthday girl, Alana Penoyer. And the second Director's Award this year goes to Luca Einsbruch. And you're saying, Mr. Z, wait, you have one more award in your hand. What could that be? Well, we really had a great time in the advanced band getting to work with Mr. Rouse. And so the most motivational band director award signed by everybody in the band goes to Mr. Kevin Rouse. Great to have somebody with so much experience. He's really bringing the program in the right direction, growing it, and making the caliber so much better. We're happy to have him here in Lake Oswego to tell us about our final piece of the evening from the tuba section. We have Garrett.
Our final piece of the night is the title track from everyone's favorite 1986 Swedish rock band, Europe. In our cover of the song, the trumpet section plays the part of the well-known opening keyboard synth. Though we are sad that many of us, this will be our last piece as a junior high band student. We are looking forward to being right back here on the stage in the fall under the direction of Mr. Rouse as a freshman concert band. Mr. Z has taught us many lessons over the past three years for Paris or high school band, but we will always remember the day he accidentally gave us this piece during one class period last year during intermediate band and then regretted it immediately when he realized it was not his seventh grade level piece. We begged and pleaded with him to let us play it, but he tried to console us by telling us that we could perform it next year. True to his word, we now present to you a piece over 1 year in the making to finish our countdown to summer break. Thanks for coming tonight, and wish us luck in Seattle.
Thank you guys for coming. Have a great summer. If you feel like you want to help stack chairs and rack stands, it's a lot of fun. All the percussionists, whether you're in a beginning band, intermediate band, or jazz band, need to stay and help put percussion away. Thank you.